You thought Dr. Dolittle was good? Watch this. Say, it's that time of year when squashes and pumpkins are ready. I'm nearly breaking my neck here, bending down. This is what we've got so far. There is some more out there, but it's all hidden, and we're waiting for the plants to die back a bit more. So one more last thing, just before I go, I wanted to show you this. Feeding time at the quail pen. I hope you all have a good week, and I'll see you soon. Thanks very much. Take care. Bye-bye.